from Black Country Communion 2. It's called Save Me.